Hello guys, welcome back, and we are back playing Starbound, a very awesome game that I love very much. We are going to play some of my bedroom. That is the first thing, actually, sleeping bag that I found. We're off to an adventure, guys. Let's do this. We're off to an adventure. This bridge is so awesome. I got an urge to cut down this tree, I'm sorry. It might be special. But I must go down.
Lighter.
Alright. We are all filled up. that's like useful at least. Turrets. Sounds good. We need to get some iron. That's what I'm gonna do right now. Mic is right here, and then I have my speakers right here, so it's like a little corner of my thing up there, getting it right, so I just see it. couple more little veins, and then we'll head up and see what we can do with this awesome iron. Like I said, I haven't played this in a good minute, so I'm guessing they added some cool, awesome stuff. But maybe they did! I cry. It's not gonna go back. Get our stuff, and I think I'm just gonna end it there because I'm so sad. Guys, we got a couple of our stuff back. Ow. No, don't kill me. I swear to God. Peace. bet. Oh my goodness, guys. I'm special. We need to make a campfire real quick. Let's just do that. I never made one. I'm pretty sure I have, but I do say so. Fire. Yeah. How funny. Alright, where is it? Yeah. get this process moving along. Maybe that's what I'll do, is just grab ingredients between episodes and do all the fun stuff during the actual episode. Because this one was kind of really long and kind of boring, I feel like. So let me know if you guys like this, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!